My name is Valeria Guarneros Mesa, and I'm a senior lecturer in the Department of Politics and Public Policy. Alongside colleagues based in the Latin American Faculty of Social Sciences in Mexico, I am researching the quality of community participation in Mexican extractivist industry. This industry is related to mining of silver, copper, and also hydrocarbons such as oil and natural gas. This type of topic is quite salient not only in Mexico but across Latin America and other world regions because it is believed that it promotes economic development and economic growth, but it also satisfies our demands for resources that we need for our modern lifestyles, such as the piece of copper in our mobile, but also the energy we need to warm up our houses. Developing this industry is not free from challenges, especially when corporations and businesses want to settle in territories with well-established communities. In some cases, these communities are in favor of this project, but in many other cases, they are against these projects because they bring big changes to their lifestyles and natural environment. Extractivism has been in the eyes of international media and human rights NGOs, because the development of these projects has been accompanied increasingly by violence and human rights violation against people and groups opposing to extractivism. So for example, you're gonna find forced disappearances and torture, labor exploitation, curtailment of journalism and freedom of expression, and the negative environmental effects of these projects upon the communities, such as pollution and over-exploitation of resources. These violations in some instances have been supported directly by government, or in other cases, the government's neglect has led these violations to happen. So over the next 3 years, our research project aims to map the types of social conflict that have been increasing in Mexico since 2013. And it also aims to understand what are the political institutions and everyday practices that either promote or minimize these type of violations.